another star enjoying her countdown to the altar, Kate Upton. And it was at the Met Gala last year that the Sports Illustrated swimsuit model announced her engagement. Well, now, only our senior news editor, Jennifer Perros, is checking out wedding gowns with the bride-to-be in Barcelona.
This is incredible to have
gorgeous.
That train.
I love it.
But a ton of people will step on my train.
First stop on Kate's wedding gown shopping tour, the Pronovias 2018 bridal show, where the dresses take up to 200 hours a piece to create and range anywhere from $1,500 to over $10,000.
I like it all.
Okay.
So maybe multiple dresses?
Do you think it'll be more conservative or more sexy?
I think that I always like to add a little flair of sexuality to any outfit I'm wearing.
Remembering that the grandmas and grandpas are in,
yeah,
in exactly. the audience, and you have to kind of keep it PG.
Yeah, but they, you know, my grandparents get Sports Illustrated.
They've seen it
They've
all.
Seen it.
Pretty sure any of these gowns will look amazing with her reported $1.5 million engagement ring, which she showed off to us in Spain. Her fiancé is 34-year-old Detroit Tigers pitcher Justin Verlander. Kate's keeping their wedding date under wraps, but she's not shy about sharing stuff like this.
You're the one that I want. You are the one I want.
So you know this wedding is going to be one big bash.
There's definitely going to be tequila and good food.
Okay, I feel like when a girl before she gets married does all these like crazy beauty trends.
I feel like before my wedding, I will definitely, you know, amp up the facials and oxygen masks and working out for sure. Can you imagine if I was like,
And here's something else that Kate told me. Justin is a traditional guy. He asked for her parents' permission, even though he was worried about them not keeping it a secret.